Being a priest is the vocation to give Christ whole and entire to other people. Christ gives himself through the sacraments, through baptism, where a baby or an adult has their one-to-one encounter with Christ's passion, death, and resurrection, and then to experience his mercy over and again through the sacrament of reconciliation. But then perhaps at the pinnacle, of course, the Eucharist, where we receive our Lord, body, blood, soul, and divinity at every Mass. Without priests, that beautiful gift of the sacraments is not passed on. And so we have a joyful duty to pray for the priest to come and to pray for the priests that are currently serving. A good priest realizes that he is not the true shepherd. He is there to make the one and only shepherd present, because the church has only one shepherd and the church truly has only one priest, and that is Christ. And so we pray that all the priests called to be shepherds after the heart of Christ will learn to get out of the way so that Christ may be seen plainly through them and their ministry.